it's Alan. I have a short testimonial for you. I haven't done the testimonial on video. As you know, I had two colon cancer surgeries. First one, it was stage 3A, almost died, and also they caught it early, 2014, almost died twice. My blood was 62 in 2013, and it went to 73 in 2014. They had to put four blood transfusion bags in me, and that was hectic time. Not to mention, I had a seizure. They rushed me to the hospital, almost died then, as you know. And that was also hectic. And the list grew. The doctor said that I have plantar fascia arthritis on my left foot and a degenerative disc on my neck with severe pain and all that that comes periodically. But with that said and done, this rope here, I always had in my mind. I used to skip like the wind long time ago, and I didn't skip for many, many years, but it was still in the back of my head. Then one day, went and bought a rope, went to the gym, time, took a few, a while, but it's almost back to its potential. This is an amazing tool. Good for your body, good for your, your heart, your lungs, your belly fat, improves muscle stamina, everything. And I've always loved the skipping rope. But not to mention, I have another one that I love already, the battle ropes. That is a massive, severe workout. Hard, but it works everything. It really does the body marvelously. I'm telling you, awesome. The jump rope and the battle ropes are absolutely awesome. Alrighty, that's my testimonial. Thank you, and don't forget to subscribe to the channel and share and like. I'll send you another video as soon as I can. Bye for now.